Hallelujah is my song, song of praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah is my song to you. Oh God, you are worthy of the highest praise. Lord, you're worthy of the highest praise. I lift my voice in song to thee. Father, I praise your holy name. Hallelujah, hallelujah, oh hallelujah is my song of praise. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah is my song of praise. My soul rejoice knowing that I'm in your will. Hallelujah, hallelujah, the highest praise. Hallelujah, praise God. My name is Brother Doug, and this is my Right Now Moment. Thank you for joining me. This is the second attempt at this project. This is new to me, and just thank you for having patience. Today, I'm going to come from a scripture, and this is basically a scripture reading. And it's a partial scripture reading because I like really the first part of it. And it's from John 4:24. And it reads, and it actually is from the English Standard Version. And it basically, I'm going to read this part. It says, but the hour coming, or cometh, and now is here, when the true worshipers of God, and I'm paraphrasing, will worship the Father in spirit and in truth. And that is basically the first part of that scripture. I love that. And it basically is, the hour is coming and the hour is now, when the true worshipers of God will worship him in spirit and in truth. Hallelujah is my song. It's always my song. Praise. Hallelujah is always my song of praise. God is worthy of the praise. God is worthy of the praise. Let all creation proclaim hallelujah and bless God's holy name. He is worthy of the praise. I pray to God that this song, or just any song, will just stay in your heart. Of the praise, God is worthy. Hallelujah. So worthy of the highest praise. Let all creation proclaim. Hallelujah. Proclaim. Hallelujah. And bless his holy name. God is worthy. Yes, he is, to receive the highest praise. Thank you, Jesus. A quick prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we come to you the only way that we know how, Lord God. Lord God, with a humble heart, Lord God, asking, God, that you help us to make heaven a home. Help us, Lord God, to search ourselves, for things, Lord God, that are not like you. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, help us, Lord God, to be true to ourselves, Lord God, and come to you knowingly, Lord God, and asking, Lord, that you remove those things and help us, Lord, to walk in a walk that's closer to thee, Lord God. For truly, Lord God, we're trying to make heaven our home. Lord, we ask, Lord, these things in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I thank you for joining me once again. This is my second attempt at this, and we'll see how it goes. Praise God. I love you, but Jesus loves you best. Amen.